Not too late to invest in XRP. Welcome back, guys. It's Crypto Rocko from Rockstar Trading Channel. In today's video, guys, we've got some massive news for XRP SEC lawsuit. So I'll be providing you an update on that. We'll be doing my price prediction trade analysis on XRP from my previous video where I shared with you a trade setup that looked to buy some XRP. Now it's stopped below. It is pumped about 15%. You can see the price was around $120. XRP has been pumping since the breakout from 70 cents. In the Rockstar Trading Group, the trade setup I shared was from 50 cents. I'll share with you exactly how we're trading in the Rockstar Trading Group and share with you a new setup to buy XRP. XRP is really bullish since it broke 50 cents, 70 cents, and it's pumping towards its previous highs with Bitcoin and Ethereum and all the altcoin season market like this. XRP could be a real beneficiary of that. And then, guys, at the end of the video, I'll answer that really important question of, is it too late to buy or invest in XRP? The best setups is when it dumps around here. But lots of people are saying, is it too late now? In my opinion, it's not too late. If you're waiting for XRP to win the SEC case, which is, it's looking likely that XRP will win the SEC case, the price will be a lot higher anyway. So I'll touch on that as well. That's a really important update because, you know, if you're waiting for something good to happen, if you believe in that and XRP does win the SEC lawsuit, the price, I believe, would be above into new highs. So guys, without further ado, let's get into the video. So XRP, like I said, broke out above that 50 cent level. And then again, I myself, the main trade I took in XRP was a breakout out of 30 cent. And my main trade was, you know, this was the 30 cent high. That's when once that broke, it hit the new all-time highs back in 2017. And it was a big bull market move. So my trade strategy was that when it broke out above. I highly recommend you go watch all my YouTube videos from back then. I traded everything live. I shared exactly what levels and where I'm looking to get in on the YouTube videos. I can share exactly what levels, my targets. In the Rockstar Trading Group, I share a strategy, my stop loss, my targets, when something's breaking out. If you're interested in the Rockstar Trading Group, I'll leave the links below. The way the market is, this is an opportunity of a lifetime. So, you know, make sure you take advantage of it. Whether you follow our strategy or have someone else's, it's really important to take advantage of it. There's a special offer for you to check us out. Get the core strategy, get access to my live stream, get access to the group, Telegram, myself, and all that good stuff. I'll leave the links below if you're interested. But yes, guys, XRP broke out, and I'll be honest, I actually, with the XRP SEC drama, I got stopped out in my positions. If SEC drama didn't happen and XRP carried on from here, I would have made a lot more money. But anyways, I follow a trading strategy where I have to look to take profit. But now, guys, I'm going to let some XRP run since that trade from 70 cent and $1. We can look to let XRP run as long as XRP is above 90 cent and 120 level. As long as it's above there, I think XRP heads towards 250. And I've got some resistance here. This is like this weekly closes here. This is not that strong resistance. I think the next resistance is around that 275 to 30 cent level. And one thing I will say is I shared a trade setup in my last video a few days ago. And that higher up the XRP goes, the less risk reward you have. So if you bought in when I made that video, I believe it was around here, the price is already up about 50% from here, and it was your stop loss was about 30%, 20%, and then your risk to reward about 50%. So almost a 2-to-1 risk to reward. And that's the sort of trade that we look to take. If you take that trade now, I'd still want my stop below here. The risk to reward isn't as great. So, you know, the later you get in, the less risk to reward you have. I'll touch on is it too late to invest later on in the video. But again, please make sure you have a strategy and get in. If you're waiting and the price is at $3, don't FOMO in later. Most people lose money because they want to FOMO in when the price is above there. They're calling XRP a scam. You know, I always try to trade objectively. I don't want to get into XRP as a best coin, XRP army and all that. I want to trade XRP. I want XRP to succeed. I love what they're trying to do. I've got my concerns and I've got my positives. That's why I like to trade it objectively with my strategy. And you know, people are saying XRP is the next big thing now, but back then they were like hating on XRP, and I don't really want to do that. You know, we want to make money. We don't want to get into arguments and all that good stuff. So that's what I'm looking at. As long as XRP is above that level, I like XRP. XRP BTC as well is trending higher and is finally going up against BTC, and that's what I like to see. I want to be buying XRP when XRP BTC is going up, and then XRP BTC, I believe, is heading towards 3400 zone. As long as XRP BTC is holding above 2000 sats, I'm bullish on XRP. Before I share my price predictions and new trade entries, let's have a quick look at some news. So the latest news is that XRP's co-founders and hodlers won't have to share their information with their US regulators. And I think this is a Ripple executive will not be required to hand over financial statements. And this is a big win for XRP, in my opinion, because, you know, if you think about the court goes and if they're not able to see more information, that really helps XRP. And then the big news for me, this is big news in my opinion, but the even bigger news was in the previous video where I talked about, you know, they were trying to compare Ethereum and Bitcoin, which have already been classed as not securities. The XRP should be similar to them, and especially with Ethereum that was sold as well. So that was a huge news, huge positive from XRP. And once that news happened and is flying, and for me that was the news to get long, and I shared that video in this video, in the YouTube video, I shared exactly my entries and targets. So that's the big news for me, and I'll keep an up to date. And one thing I will say is, when you are trading these trades, please follow the legal news really carefully, because if things go crazy, things pump out and move with all this news, we can have violent moves. So please make sure you're up to date with the news. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, you know, a part of a community where we post each other. Even when I'm asleep or I'm not away from my desk, other people post. Again, make sure you're wary of that. So price prediction wise, I think XRP is heading towards previous highs, which is around $3. And then the reason why I'm saying it's not too late to invest is, guys, Bitcoin is way above the previous all-time highs, around 20k. It's about three times the price of where it was. So if XRP follows something similar, it will head towards $10. And if XRP wins this SEC case, I think it will head towards that level. My next profit target will be around $4.5, $5, previous all-time highs. So sharing with you the resistance, or take profit targets around $28, $38. We'll have way more entries. I would prefer a dip towards a $1. I'd literally load up. We don't know if we're going to get that, so I'm looking too long. These are my take profit targets, and when I do get those pullbacks, I'll look to get in. That's my strategy, guys, and those are my some of the price predictions. What is your thoughts? Do you think it's too late to invest in XRP? Comment below if it's too late, what's your price prediction? And let's have a discussion, guys. If you know something about the project that I've not shared, let's have a discussion, guys. I'll look at the comments, so make sure you comment below what's your thoughts on XRP, and is it too late to invest in XRP? So thank you very much, guys. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel. If you are interested in the Rocko trading group, I'll leave the links below. There's 3 to 4 live streams, Telegram group, you get a strategy series and all that good stuff. There's a special offer to check us out for a month as well. If you are interested, I'll leave the links below. If not, guys, just smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys soon with another great video. Go XRP.